matrix A is equal to cos theta minus sin theta. Sin theta, cos theta. What should I prove? The matrix is orthogonal. Abdina, I should find the transpose first. Idode transpose is cos theta sin theta, interchange the rows and columns, minus sin theta cos theta. Next, what should I do? I have to multiply. Multiply which two matrices? A and A transpose. If I multiply cos this this matrix first and this second, cos theta minus sin theta, sin theta, this is matrix A and this is going to be multiplied by A transpose, cos theta sin theta, and the next term is minus sin theta cos theta. Multiply this first row, first column. So when I multiply cos theta cos theta, cos theta cos theta, if I multiply cos square theta, next term minus into minus plus, so I will get sin square theta. Next, cos theta sin theta, cos theta sin theta, the next term minus sin irukke, minus sin theta cos theta, cos theta sin theta, sin theta cos theta, in any way you can write. Next term, next row, second row, second row, first column, sin theta cos theta, cos theta sin theta, minus cos theta sin theta. Okay, next, if I multiply sin square theta plus cos square theta, sin square theta plus cos square theta, right? What is the value for sin square theta plus cos square theta? 1. These two terms will get cancelled, the same here, and another, again this identity is equal to 1, and so this is I2 denotes the order of this matrix. Okay, I have proved on one side A transpose into A. Now let me go for the other side. A into A transpose I have completed. Now I am going to A transpose into A. A transpose, the matrix A transpose, cos theta sin theta, minus sin theta cos theta, cos theta sin theta, cos theta sin theta, minus sin theta cos theta. Now this is going to be multiplied by, now this is A transpose and this is going to be multiplied by this matrix A, cos theta minus sin theta, sin theta cos theta. Okay, now if I multiply this, cos into cos, cos square, plus sin into sin, sin square. Okay, first row, first column, then again cos theta minus cos theta sin theta, second term is plus cos theta sin theta, then next minus cos theta sin theta, plus cos theta sin theta, next minus into minus plus sin square theta plus cos square theta. Again, if I use the identity 1 0 0 1 and this is equal to I, therefore A into A transpose is equal to A transpose into A is equal to I, therefore the given matrix A is orthogonal.